My name is Manu Pav, and I came to Australia 27 years ago, and ever since I've been working in the Uniting Church.
My name is Mirza Akbar. I've been in Australia since 2002. I migrated from the UK, and from 2002 to 2008, I've been working in different organizations and institutes regarding Islamic education. And at this certain time, since 2008, I've been deputed as the Imam at the Bald Hills Mosque in Bald Hills in Brisbane.
Reverend Gathri, a retired minister, member of this church, he did a lot of work in Birmingham in this field. That's his specialty. And he joined this congregation after his retirement. So they wanted to capitalize on his expertise. And also, I guess, the feeling was that if you were to connect with the community, we need to have an understanding of who people are. That probably was the starting point. So they realized that there's a mosque here, there's a Hindu temple in Boondall, there is Sikh temple being built now, it's going to be built. There's a Catholic community all around us. There's a Hindu community, and also there's a Buddhist community. So probably very rightly they thought, we should make contact with people of our faith and try to understand what they believe in and who they are. I think that's the starting point, I think. I believe for a church to be effective, it has to welcome the understanding of another person's life, faith, whatever that may be.
So I think we will be very diligent and persistent, because if someone's made their frame of mind regarding something, it's going to be that easy to remove that from their mind. So it's going to be, needs a continuous effort, and we could be very persistent and ask God to soften the brothers or sisters' hearts.
I think if they were to start a relationship, they need to be willing to be open. They need to be willing to come out of the belief that we got the truth, we have the truth, and the others are just not up to it. That understanding should go. And then, with an open mind, they should be willing to invite people.
Invite them a cup of tea and try to break the barriers, break the ice, bring the bridge. So I think you should initially focus on religion at the start. Keep religion aside.
Just
focus on friendship, let's say. So bring people into a cup of tea and you can start breaking ice there, melting ice there. Just keep religion on the side. Don't even worry about religion at the moment.